Rusty, right now, Norman leaders are working to clear up congestion on city streets. Norman just became the fifth city in the nation to install a new traffic control system. And Eyewitness News size Amanda Guerra has what it means for drivers. It's new at 6.
It's no secret Norman has trouble with traffic, from long lines to long lights. But all that is changing thanks to a new high-tech system.
Here's how it works. At intersections like 24th and Tecumseh here, the city has installed cameras and sensors. It allows the city to know what's going on at this intersection right now.
One camera on each approach. It's looking at a specific area.
Engineer David Rieslin can see these real-time images from his desk. The dots on the map let him know how traffic is at 41 intersections across Norman.
Well, it's extremely helpful in our day-to-day operations.
David says when traffic is bad, he can make red lights turn green and clear up heavy congestion.
It's all from the desktop. We can do it from the desktop. We can send manual commands to make controllers do what we need them to do to manage that traffic. Here's a vehicle approaching. Notice the box turns green.
But David says the best part, when a light goes out and starts flashing, instead of waiting hours for the city to fix it, you'll wait minutes.
The main thing is the response time for those alerts, getting those as they happen instead of waiting for somebody to tell us about it.
In Norman, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
I like the sound of that. Now, the city says it has paid for that project using city funds and stimulus money.